thoughts for you guys and what's your mindset now?
Come back tomorrow and get him. I got to be better. I think obviously when we got opportunities, we got to take full advantage of it. And right now it sucks. You can't do anything about it, but you got to show up tomorrow and win a game.
In the DS, you guys were able to jump on the board early and score first. In the CS, for whatever reason, it seems like you guys have been playing a lot of catch up. What do you make of that?
Something that you don't want. That's just what's been going on. I think, you know, obviously we want to score first and let our pitchers have some comfort. Hopefully we can start off on the right foot tomorrow.
Isn't it rather frustrating and or disappointing for a team to have the kind of power that you have, only get five hits and no runs?
Yeah, I mean, home runs aren't there, and when the home runs aren't there, we got to find a way to score without hitting the home run. And like I said, myself included, have to have better at bats. Like I said, can't really do nothing about it now. You gotta show up tomorrow and beat these guys.
Your second at bat in the fourth, how safe did you think you were? It ended up being that 3-6-1 double play, but did you legitimately think you hit the bag before the ball got there?
I don't even know the rule. I thought I was gonna be safe whether he slid into the base or not. But like I said, I didn't really see it, but I definitely would have been safe.
How many triples did you think the ball might be out off the bat?
Yeah, he hit it, and I lost it for a quick second, and then picked it right back up. I didn't just jump, but I missed it.
So what made you seem so effective? What was he doing? The starter.
Yeah, locating, and I don't know. I think he did a good job of minimizing our barrel, getting the barrel up that way. And like I said, his ball was moving all over the place.
Their starters have been really good after us talking about the bullpen all. What has been the common thread there?
I would say their location has been good. With that being said, I think that we can play a lot better as a team, especially offensively. I think we still got a lot of room left to improve. And like I said, tomorrow we got to come out swinging.
First two games, guys, it's a one-run game. This game battled back again in the night. Do you take away any solace in that, knowing that none of these have been blowouts and you've had opportunities in each?
Yeah, definitely. We came back off their guy again, just a few hits shy, and it's promising. Like I said, we don't want to be in that situation. We want to be up for these coming games.
How do you see the series now, down 2-1? Plenty of series left to go. You guys look at it?
Yeah, plenty of series. Like I said, we got a talented group of guys, so no deficit is going to worry us for sure.
With Rich on the mound tomorrow, just how much does that give you guys confidence-wise?
Yeah, he's a competitor. We know he's a